You say in the book, what constantly surprises me when doing this exercise with teams is how often we are considering multiple MVPs that test exactly the same assumptions and yet cost dramatically different amounts of money. Talk about this. Lean Startup has been profound at GE, but this notion of a minimally viable product or a minimum viable product was transforming. Talk about that and this idea that often companies, their projects are overfunded.
Way overfunded.